I'll show how to do that little lick there. Just real simple little. But it makes you feel so good. So C6 here, which is a C6, is basically a C, E, G, A, but I come from the C, A, G, E. And then I go like this. Kind of like, and if you're going along fast, you know, but I'm not going to do that right at this moment. So I'm going to do a little blues. Also a F7 flat 9. Now the 5 chord, that's nothing but, it's a type of G7. That's a G9 right there, okay? I have a D minor on top, G7 on the bottom. Makes a G9 because we got an A on top, right?